Love. Falling in love is very easy, but to get out of love is very difficult. Falling is always easy. You can fall into any ditch. Coming out is difficult, but you will have to come out because once the love disappears in any relationship, then this ditch becomes hell. Then there is only fighting, nagging, nastiness from both sides. Nobody wants to intentionally hurt, but because one person is hurting, he'll hurt the other person as well. Unknowingly, they go on dumping their hurt feelings on each other. This is falling in love. We must rise in love, not fall in love. A simple thing has to be understood, that love, the love that you are talking about, is not in your hands. You have fallen into it. It was not your power to fall. It's like a breeze. It comes and goes. Because if it stays, it becomes stale, rotten. A little understanding is needed on both sides that the love is no longer there. There is no need to hate each other because nobody has destroyed it. Nobody has created it. It had come like a breeze. You enjoyed those moments. Be thankful to each other and help each other to come out of this ditch. Nobody asks how to fall in love because that is very easy. Anybody can fall in love. Rising in love belongs to the divine. Rising in love helps you become a grown up. And two grown ups never fight. They try to understand, they try to solve any problem. Anybody who rises in love never falls from it because rising is your effort, and anything done with your effort is in your hands. Falling in love is not in your hands. Falling in love is not your effort. That love that comes from falling will be disrupted somewhere. And the sooner it is gone, the better. Otherwise, you get too entangled in a thousand different things. And these things make it difficult to separate. When you fall in love, there are no questions then. But when you want to separate, then the days, the nights, the years you have lived together, you have loved together, all this goes on to become more and more entangled. You go on giving promises to each other that you are not lying, you are not deceiving. In those beautiful moments, these promises seem to be coming from your heart. But when these moments are gone, they will be gone because it is a fall, and nobody can remain in a fallen state for eternity. Someday, he has to rise again, and the moment you start separating, then those entanglements, your promises, the other's promises, becomes a complexity. Rising in love is something spiritual. Falling in love is biological. Biology is blind, and that is why love is called blind. But the love that comes from rising has an insight that is accessible to everybody. Love that comes from rising is unblinding. Rising in love gives freedom to each other more and more. As the love grows deeper, the freedom becomes bigger. As the love grows deeper, you start accepting the person as he is. You won't try to change the person. That is one of the biggest miseries in the world, that lovers are trying to change the other person continuously. They don't understand that if the person changes, then their love will disappear. Because if the person changes, then the person that they had fallen in love with doesn't remain the same anymore. Rising in love, you become aware that the other person has his own territorial imperative, and you must not encroach upon it. If love becomes freedom, then there is never a need to separate. The idea of separation arises because you go on seeing that you are becoming more and more of a slave, and nobody likes slavery. Separation should not become ugly. You have both given each other beautiful moments. Be thankful, be grateful for it. You owe it to existence that your separation should become beautiful. Forget all your promises. They were right when they were given. But the time has changed. You have changed. You both are standing at a crossroads, ready to move in different directions. Perhaps you may never meet again. Make it as graceful as possible. You both fell in love. Understand this. Nobody is responsible here. Help each other gracefully and in friendship separate. Lovers, when they separate, become enemies. That is a strange kind of gratitude. Love can become friendship. There is no guilt, no grudge, no feelings that you have been cheated, exploited. Nobody exploited anybody. It was a biological energy that made you blind. Rising in love does not make you blind. It has come from your own creation. And this kind of love goes deeper and deeper